A-Shin, A-Shin. Ito yung mga ginagawang kakao. Ito yung kakao na ginagawang chocolate.
Sarap kaya ito kainin.
Oo nga.
Ma'am,
sa amin ang kakao ginagawang coffee.
This is the
cacao bean.
Seeds. The seeds.
This is 14 days already. Uncle San.
14 days already at the
sun. 像我的话没有什么香味了，那等一下我们给它弄碎啊，做一个香味啊。
Oh my god.
How? 14
days. Go inside. Okay, mauna kayo. Paunahan natin ng ating mga visitors. Ayan guys, as you see, 14 days na daw sila dito sa under the sun. Ayan, ayan yung color nila and yung smell nila hindi mabango. hindi kaya ang amoy. At yung mga red na nandun, hindi ko alam kung ilang days na yon. Pero ito talaga, 14 days na sila under the sun. So, pasok tayo sa loob kung ano meron sa loob. I'm vlogging. Ayan.
It's not angry yet, so cannot, right now cannot eat. 他要我吗？他要我吗？我就听不懂。来，我看。
那鸭水就是说，油脂就被压出来，就有一点点的香。那不懂，那黄木过年。
要变阶段，我们要先洗哦。像菠菜、树枝啊，都是这样子经历的哦。只要到成熟的话，都是由绿色转成一个黄色，绿色红色品种啊，它变成一个。绿色
is a green，
听得懂吗？听得懂哦，一点点。On
the tree is green. On the tree is green. And it's mature, become to yellow.
Yellow. And there is a white.
Yeah,
they always they have a
red color in the Philippines. Right now, open it.
Kailangan pala pinupukot ng martilyo, mga milags.
Ayan, ayan. Ayan, sa Pilipinas. Ganyan, di ba sa Pilipinas? Lagi kinakain.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's what can eat.
Yes, yes, yes.
Brother! Brother! Uy! Kaway kaway oh! Vlogger yan! Shout out! Ayan. Ito yung closer look ng cacao. Ayan, mga milabs, ito ang closer look ng cacao sa Taiwan. Wala namang pagkakaiba sa Pilipinas, di ba? Ganyan din yung ano. Pero special sa kanila yan. Dahil yan yung ginagawa nilang ano, chocolates. Look at this.
Natanggal pa kayong balat!
Ay, nagpapait.
Natanggal pa ba yung balat? Kinain ka pa siya!
Si Cacao team.
Kinain ka pa siya!
Kai Ho ma.
Pwede daw.
Kai Ho. Tiga, Cacao tea. This one is Cacao tea. So let's taste.
Ano yung
Cacao? Let's taste mga milabs.
Pait dito.
Pati yung balak.
Oh.
Ito po yung Cacao.
我有磨，好吃好喝。这是古时候的人在做的研磨器具。那以前玛雅文明呢，会把它像这样磨成膏。
process
当它磨擦生的会破坏它的细胞，那时候它天然的刻脂肪，它就会变成一个膏状。
process 那把它完成。那
maybe 200 years ago use this method to make it。 But right now, use the machine. Later, you will see the cocoa. 200 years ago,
mga milabs. Ito yung pag-process nila ng chocolate.
You can try.
But now, use the machine.
But now, they are using the machine. This is 100 years ago.
So much speeder.
Yeah.
都可以试试看。
一点点就好了。没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看吗？没有手了，还有吗？还要试看
new vlogger. New vlogger, hello. Vlogger din to be.
他之后呢，他的研磨器具啊，就从这个进化成这个。
然后来就发现了，就进化成这个。哦。
Okay, that a long time ago, use this first and change to this one and change to this
one。好，那你们刚刚吃到的哦，就是我们的可可膏。嗯，可可膏。那我们可可膏呢，会有两个东西用，一个就是拿来做巧克力。 会经过我们这个经典机，它这时候呢，我们会把可可膏丢进去，让它会开始搅拌。它搅拌的过程中，它就加入我们知道的 sugar， 还有油。嘿，那我们搅拌72小时，不是这个是油，
powder and oil and sugar to make it together to become a chocolate.
Chocolate have many
like 100% chocolate, black chocolate, and 80% chocolate, 85% chocolate mean is 85 chocolate powder and 15 sugar and oil.
Can I have another one?
Yes. Okay. 好，那我们之后会倒入我们的一个模型，然后进入第四个步骤就是成型，还有一个人去睡到收裤，然后后面会凝固，就变成你在吃的巧克力。Yeah.
And if you buy the chocolate, in the supermarket, they are not pure. Yeah, because the real chocolate you should put on the refrigerator.